The Stewkley May Day celebrations were again blessed with fine weather in 1974 and started with the usual parade of children from the school to Chapel Square. The guest of honour was Mrs Healy, who officially opened the proceedings at 3 o'clock. After a short opening address, Mrs Healy proceeded to crown the May Queen. The May Queen for 1974 was Sarah Tearle. Mrs Healy was then presented with a bouquet. Dancing commenced with a singing game by the infants. After erection of the maypole, the lower juniors show off the ribbons, followed by double plait. It was then the top junior's turn with Circle Waltz and Lucky Seven. Top juniors then display their talents around the maypole with a single plait. The school dancers complete their display with Princess Royal and Cumberland Reel by the lower juniors. The invitation to the audience to come and dance received good response. The Circassian Circle completed the afternoon's entertainment.